Bro, what the fuck is happening in the chat? I swear I used Nair with cheese stick. I was trying to up there. No. Todavía falta la que está y otra.
¿El best of
5 o best of 4? Esta es la top 8, el best of 5. Todavía ni siquiera estoy en top 100, 196. Está cabrón. Sí, está traído. Qué saca. ¿Iba a regresar?
Sí, ¿verdad?
Sí. No, sí, bueno, sí quería jugar Sephiroth, pero pues ya no me llamó la atención. Me quería chupar un porro, pero... Oh, ay, y el lobby ya no se veía. I could have jumped over him, but my Uppy wasn't gonna make it back either way. Okay, now I'm just waiting for the inkling and the link. And no reply. I'm sorry, I usually don't reply. Tell Chase I'm gonna reply after the stream. Yeah, Lo is a Luigi main, but he also plays other characters. Such as Croy, Mario, Cloud, DK. Preguntan que si piensas que Luigi es hype. Do you think Luigi is hype?
It's like hard to answer to me because I've recently been thinking that Luigi is a good character. I think maybe could be top 2, but I'm not sure if the Luigi players need to continue developing the meta or something like that. Overall, I think that Luigi could be a top 2, yeah, because his matchup chart this kind is not the best, but it could be a good secondary, and maybe, I don't know, he's enough ultimate character to steal the other players. Maybe his meta is like kind of steal the other player, stuff like that. I think Luigi is a good option. But nothing really is up here. Maybe high tier, almost at top level, but still struggling with a lot of characters. And I think this game there is many good characters. That's why I also play a lot of characters. Also, I think that Mario is kinda better than me. ¿Tú qué opinas, Luigi?
¿Qué opinas de Mario 4?
Sí, no acuerdo. Sí, bueno, yo también quiero. Still, there is the chance on Luigi on this meta because you can also steal people. Like, you don't need a grab at this point. No,
¿es?
No, güey, sí que
lo intentó, Just based on the combos and based on the way you can play Mario, I feel like it doesn't get not repetitive, because I don't think Luigi's repetitive, but there's just more things to do. Does that make sense? Like when you're like, let's say that like you're not touching your opponent or anything, you're not, and this, like, you're playing neutral. There's just more stuff to do neutral. Let's just call it neutral.